And you'll have more opportunities to ask questions at that point. So this.
So, and our mission to Iraq to support Iraqi people, and by conducting such as water purification and water supply and medical support and construction support. So, please say again.
Do your orders allow you to open fire in support, in self-defense, or the defense of other coalition forces?
So it's a very tough question for our unit. But we can allow to use the force. You can use a weapon.
You cannot.
You can use a weapon. Self-defense.
Do you fear casualties in Iraq? Because you know, I mean, there's a lot of attacks all over the country. I mean, do you
this
fear
is the last question.
Casualties? And is there like a policy to pull out the forces in case there's mounting? Especially if there's mounting casualties also.
But it depends on So it's also our government decision at the time.
Okay.
So.
But I mean, there was a popular backlash there.
Okay.
In Japan.
That's it. I'm sorry.
It's a follow-up question.
That's fine. Okay. That's three questions.
Yes.
We are coming to speak tomorrow with the Japanese again, and you'll have.
まずの到着した感想からいきます。陸上自衛隊の人道復興支援に任ずる部隊の一部が この中東の地クウェートに降り立った、すなわち陸上部隊が活動のステージに上ったということの歴史的な意義の大きさ、そして先遣隊長としての責任感から身の引き締まる思いがしております。Come
this way, sir.
The big one.